Well, because yesterday's toy hunt was so successful, I am going to go to the beach. It's already late. It's like 2. I don't know how. Maybe it's not that late. Maybe it's 1. But yeah, it's beach time. I haven't spent much time on the West Coast. I'm an East Coast guy. I'm excited about the waves. I don't know how scary the water is here. Do I have to worry about sea urchins or anything? I probably should have did my research. I mean, last year, or was that this year? I went to Hawaii. I guess that was last year. So that's kind of like West Coast. And I visited Vancouver. But have I been in the ocean? Oh, well, yeah, at Hawaii, I was. But it's okay, it's nice and hot. I was told that it wasn't supposed to be. But I think to some people's standards, it's cold. There's a lot of people with parkas on. No, but there's a lot of people who are dressed up a bit warmer. Well, that's a cool walk down. I like that. I like that bridge. The beach is my, like, favorite place in the world. Alright, I made the right decision. I was kind of worried. Maybe this shouldn't have been the vacation spot. But it's looking good. To the ocean. Yeah, this is good stuff. Good stuff indeed. Okay, I'm gonna get some sun. Just having some carrots. I used to think of myself as that, you know, skinny, pale guy, little guy at the beach, gets sand kicked in his face kind of thing. Now I feel like that wrinkled, old, eccentric, tanned old man that doesn't have any clothes on. I don't understand. I think I'm too lazy to actually do anything about how I look. I guess a lot of people can relate to that. I'm having fun though here. I am. Sure like the beach. Okay, now I'm just going to check where I'm gonna go. I have no idea. It might be a Target day, it might be a Walmart day. I wanna go somewhere where there's this big cluster and I only have to go to one stop and then I'll just walk around and go to many stores. I just noticed in here, I kind of have this gray, black and white and gray really obsession going on. I like how gray looks on me. I like how gray looks. And check out this saltwater hair. It's good. I almost like myself. Oh, so many toys. So I'm off to the Target in Beverly Hills. It seems to be the closest group of stores that I can go to. There's a couple Rosses and a Kmart. And I know that Kmart's got some great stuff right now. So that's the plan for today. It's not great. I didn't want to take a 2-hour bus ride anywhere. I just wasn't feeling it today. I don't know what I'm going to do on Sunday. Maybe I won't do any shopping. It depends how successful it is. There are no Walmarts that are close. Maybe I'll go to one Walmart. I know on Monday there are 2 Walmarts. They're probably smaller ones that are not the best. Maybe tomorrow I'll just go to a superstore just to see what it's like. And yes, I am feeling a lot better. The sun comes up over Santa Monica Boulevard. Okay, I haven't been filming the bus trip, but that kind of makes sense. It's not interesting. This, however, is so cool. There's some Beverly Hills. I don't even know if this is actually Beverly Hills. It's a little further past Beverly Grove. I like it here. By me going off to all of these different toy stores on the bus, I end up walking a lot, which I like to, and I do walk as much as I possibly can in between places, and I get to see a lot of like the cities and the different areas, and I really like that part of traveling. I don't go to restaurants and museums, and not that I don't like restaurants and museums. Oh, there's a Trader Joe's. It's about seeing the real places for me. That's what I enjoy the most. This is a good day. A good day indeed. Look, another one of those crazy Beverly Hills streets. But TJ Maxx didn't have a toy section. Ross does. Okay, this would have highly excited me for this price if I hadn't seen it. It's very rare, so it would have been possible. This is the only other cool thing that I've seen here. The rest of it is very similar to other off-prices. I've never seen that in off-price. That is a great set. If you are thinking about getting that, you get that. That is so cool looking. Go find that and buy it. And, yeah, I'm not gonna show you. I'm only gonna show you special stuff. Oh, that's special. That's super cool. I do want one of these. That hair is so awesome. That's a great price, too. That is deluxe awesomeness. What an awesome, huge, cool set. What's the price on this? $32.99. That's not bad for all of that. Like three sets in one. More awesome Imaginext sets. Oh, that's a cute set too. Sometimes you do see the same sets everywhere. This is cute though. I always did want to see these outdoor malls with escalators that were outside. As a kid, that always freaked me out. Because in Canada, you can't have escalators outside. I almost bought reduced Halloween chocolate, but I stopped myself. I gotta get into that toy section right there at Marshall's. We have Marshall's in Canada though, so if I do see something, I have to be really questiony about if I get it or not, because we'll probably get it where I live. See, it is all the same stuff. I wonder if I'm gonna get that in Canada. And then that would have been a wrong purchase decision. Oh, this is cute and different and new. I do hope these Scooby sets show up. This is the second Scooby set I saw, and I would totally buy those if I found them in Canada. Well, this is a different kind of toys. No, I guess that's the ones that I have, which I'm going to open this month for sure. They're cool. Barbie and the Rockers now. What's the price on this? $9.99. Okay, I need to find the Ari one. It's the only one I'm missing. And they don't have it. Is it too small? I really like those. Okay, not getting anything. Let's just get to Target. I always forget to do entrance shop. I need to establish where we're going, don't I, when I do the shopping? No, I'm not impressed. They don't have the boy one that I was looking for. They do have this set and this set, which are older. And these look new. And nothing new in this section, really. Just the same as from my other Target. Never got these in Canada, but none of those are 80s enough. Simple for me. And they don't have a new grocery gang that I'm missing. They do have these DuckTales. They don't have any Muppet Babies. This is a cool set. I just want that figure though. Okay, since I didn't buy anything, and I didn't find anything, and I'm on vacation, and I'm really hungry, and I'm walking a lot, I'm gonna buy those chocolate bars. Too bad I can't do a live mukbang right now where you watch me eat 55 mini chocolate bars. Wonder how many calories that is. I don't count calories. I won't even know how to. I think it says on the back, but I won't read it.